start this interview off, can you tell us your name and a little bit about your special role here?
Hey everyone, I'm Brendan, and I'm Big Jon's bodyguard.
Okay, so did Big Jon hire you for this role?
Well, yes and no. I was actually brought on staff to be the salt counselor, whatever that means. But then one day, as I was walking to my cabin, the Big Jon was driving his ATV, and at his greatest time of need, he begged me,
Brendan, move out of the way.
To move one of those enormous orange cones out of his way. And at that moment, I knew he needed me. At all times.
Interesting. So what does your day-to-day look like?
Well, it all starts when I wake up.
Anyone tell you otherwise, you're a bodyguard. Big Jon wants you. Big Jon needs you.
Hey! Did you use soap? Hey!
That sweep job is sloppy at best. We need to keep Big Jon safe.
10 minutes in the freezer and think of what you've done.
Big Jon needs your protection.
Okay.
Keep Big Jon safe.
Is this lactose in...
Big Jon needs to be safe.
Is this dairy free?
What are you doing?
I'm just sniffing around for danger.
Has Big Jon ever voiced any of these things as actual concerns?
You hit me really hard.
I know, I'm sorry.
I can just tell he needs me to check. But the biggest thing I need to keep my eye out for is La Vista. Big Jon mentions La Vista every week during Flea. He says, oh no, no, not La Vista. And I don't know who or what this La Vista is, but if it scares Big Jon that much, I need to be ready.
Do you actually think that's a real thing?
Oh, of course. This La Vista thing could be anyone or anything, no matter how big or small. The other day, I had to actually throw some campers in the lake because they were looking a little too suspect.
Are you La Vista?
No, we're La Vista. Finish him!
Please don't hurt me! No! No!
Wait! It doesn't hurt.
Wait! It's just a baby!
Goodness.
More La Vista?
Yeah.
My allegiance is to the German band, to the U-Papa!
Don't make me plink, plink, plink you.
You will try. Open, La Vista. I have the high ground.
You underestimate my power.
No,
stop it! Stop! No!
that about wraps up my questions. Thank you for your time. It sounds like you have a very important job.
Brendan, are you still carrying on with this bodyguard baloney? Dude, I told you to get back to your cabin.
Yes, sir. Yes, of course. I'm so sorry. It won't happen again. Oh, stupid.